Hi,
hello,
hello students. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. This is Balakrishna. So, how are you students? Okay. Today, I'm going to discuss about that class 10, chapter 2, sets exercise 2.4. Today, we're going to discuss this topic. Class 10 to chapter 2, sets exercise 2.4. So, first one, state which of the following sets are empty and which are not. So first one, the set of lines passing through a point. So the set of lines passing through a point. From the point, how many lines you can draw? Infinity lines you can draw. So that is, it is a non-empty set. Non-empty set means more than one element. A set which has more than one element, that set is called non-empty set. So here, the set of lines passing through a point. From the point, how many lines we can draw? Infinity lines. So it is a non-empty set. Next, the set of odd natural numbers divisible by 2. Divisible means it is already divided, the remainder is 0. So which odd numbers are divisible by 2? There is no odd number is divisible by 2. So divisible means it is already divided, the remainder is 0. So here, a number which is divisible by 2, the numbers are called even number. A number which is divided by 2, the remainder is 1. That number is called odd number. So it is divisible by 2, there is no odd number. So it is empty set. This empty set. X such that x is a natural number, x less than 5 and x greater than 7. So the x is less than 5 and x is greater than 7. There is no numbers, so it is impossible. So it is empty set. Next, x such that x is a common point to any two parallel lines. So parallel lines means what? The distance between two lines is same. So the lines does not intersect at anywhere. The lines does not intersect at anywhere. So that means there is no common point between the two parallel lines. Okay, so here it is empty set. There is no point. Common point between the two parallel lines. Next, set of even prime numbers. There is only two elements. There is only one element. So that element is a even number and also prime number. So that element is called even prime number. So it is non-empty set. So a set which having only one element. That set is called singleton set. Okay. Next, second one. Which of the following sets are finite or infinity? So finite set means the set having countable elements. Infinity means the set having uncountable elements. Okay, so here the set of months in a year. In a year, how many months are there? 12 months. So that months are countable. So it is a finite set. So what are the 12 months? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Okay, next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and so on, 99 and 100. In the set, how many elements are there? 100 elements. So this 100 elements are countable. So it is a finite set. Next, the set of prime numbers smaller than 99. So below 99. So prime numbers. What are their prime numbers? 2, 3, 5, 7, and so on, 97. So it is also countable set. So therefore, it is finite set. Next, state whether each of the following sets is finite or infinity. Set of alphabetic letters in the English alphabet. So what are there? A, B, C, D and so on. X, Y, Z. So how many letters are there? 26 letters. So therefore it is a finite set. The set which having countable elements. That set is called finite set. Next, set of lines which are parallel to x-axis. So it is a x-axis. So on this x-axis, how many parallel lines are there? Infinity parallel lines. That means how uncountable lines we can draw. Okay, so this is infinity set. Next, the set of numbers which are multiples of 5. So multiples of 5. What are they? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, and so on. There is no uncountable. So it is infinity set. Next, The set of circles passing through the origin. So this is x axis, it is a y axis. So from the set of circles passing through the origin. X axis and y axis are moving at the one point. That point is called origin. So from this origin, how many circles you can draw? Infinity circles you can draw. Okay, so it is infinite. Thank you for watching my videos. Please subscribe our YouTube channel and share to your friends. Thank you.